need to hit the dead drops. Randolph's got a message for you.
Cash you found has some real serious high tech.
But the creme de la creme is ballistic polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
Show me what you got.
Okay, here's what I got.
Hi.
Hey, you keep placing Milas, and I'll keep paying you. I know another building that could use a Mila.
Or we could just do some business.
Anything new from Mila?
Ooh, Pam's like a glowing one in a crater, soaking up all the data from Mila's cameras. The atmospheric sensors haven't picked up anything yet, but give it time.
I gotta go.
Right you are.
Establishing Mercer Safe House is a sign we're on the road to recovery. Thank you for that.
Desdemona.
Operation Jackpot was a success. Oh, thank God. We were running perilously low on supplies.
all my way.
Have it your way.
Thank you.
Hey, man. I don't think we've met, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Uh-huh.
We protect the people at a minute's notice. That's the idea, anyway. You might have heard we're making a comeback. The General sent me to collect donations from concerned citizens like yourself. Help us out, and you can count on the Minutemen to be there when you need us. Can I put you down for, say, 100 caps?
Really? The Minutemen are collecting bribes now.
Hey, man. We're just trying to make the Commonwealth a little better for everyone. Isn't that something you're willing to give a little for? Now, come on. It's not that much to ask, is it?
You're not Preston Garvey.
Say what, man?
I know Preston Garvey. You aren't Preston Garvey.
Oh, shit.